Today, I collected Daphnia from a ditch in the front of my house. These are native Daphnia. I didn't seed the ditch. I love the way they've got the little arms and they flap them. To me, they look almost like birds flying. I think if they were bigger, we'd keep them as pets. The other thing that was in there was bloodworms, which are chironomid larvae, sort of a midge. I never see lots of them, but I get a few like this.